But you know.
Yeah.
That's it. That's all I gotta say.
Wish I knew, Wow.
This guy's the strongest trainer there is.
Just on me.
Is someone shooting at you? Reuben!
God, for some reason I can't get any speed. Everybody else is so fast.
Oh, that's gonna hurt, actually. We're good, though. That should actually kill. What is Pupitar's typing? Never mind, he's dead. Dude, there's so many red planes in your area.
Yeah, well, on their side, there's a bunch of blue ones, too. It's because we're facing each other.
Ah.
But we are losing, too. So we're doing a lot of flying back.
Yeah, and they outnumber. It kind of snowballs in LA, it seems like. Boy. It's still a long ways away, isn't it? Right to the right? Am I crazy? Triathlete Isaiah? Anorith! What typing is Anorith? I wish I knew.
What?
I don't know off the top of my head.
They're fucking whack, bro. So
rock
whack.
Fuck. Oops, did not mean to fucking maximum. So. Sure. Unfortunate. Why do you have water gun? Fucking protect can suck my dick. That's right, you fucking shithead. He's going back in. Jigglypuff! She's such a cutie. One of the cutest. You can beat this Jigglypuff, right? Fucking Christ. Maybe not. Route 129. What do I have to still catch on? Well, this is one of them. Well, let's try to catch something, I guess. I don't think this is. I think this is still Route 128. Really? Look at that thing. How is that thing faster than you? Well, that's very sad.
Sad.
Outsped by an anorith and then murdered on a crit. Here's Route 129, okay. Well, that sucks. Oh my god, why are you level 11? I'm never gonna use this Pokemon. Last Great Ball, go! Okay. Get caught, you fucking bug. I hate this game. I hate that I have to go find a different Pokemon to replace Frenchie with now. Come the fuck on! I'm raging. I'm actually angry.
For what?
Because this fucking Anorith won't get caught. It's level 11! It's just evading the fucking balls. Stop it, you fuck. Okay.
Oh, get me out of that.
I have no idea what to hit this thing with. I can't. It'll die if I hit it. So I'm just gonna spam Pokeballs until it dies. Great. Netball, it's a bug, right? I thought. Rip. Just going down in flames. Fighting to the death, though. Holy fucking shit. That took way too long. Get me the fuck out of here. 129 is Anorith. Well, see ya, Frenchie. What level were you before you died? Didn't deserve it, honestly.
Fuck you, dude.
Chincho! Chincho is so cool. One of my favorites. I think your special defense is so shit that Surface will actually probably do a bunch of damage. Yeah. Go. Headbutt might have killed, though. Ivysaur still looks weird in this game. He burrowed underground! That did no damage.
Such a pussy, bro. You're such a pussy, bro.
Jameski 92, huh? I swear that's not me. May seem like it is, but it isn't. Maybe I don't need to use a 6 Pokemon yet. Maybe I should just roll with these 5. And I'll have like Farfetch fly me around or something. Fucking sniped! Ooh, lucky. Unlucky. Extra unlucky, I lied. I'm a compiler, Chikorita. I compile things. Alright, that's why I went for the third. I don't trust this bitch. This should kill through reflect. Or it won't. Your number, bitch. Go away. Damn, Frenchie was gonna be a fucking incredible Pokemon, man. I'm so sad. There's more. Manectric and Slowking. Psychic type, right? Speed boost. Well, you're already the fastest. Cool. Okay, I'll spit on him next turn. Can you stop hitting my fucking bug? Or my bug, my dragon? Ground dragon? Looks like a bug? We gotta swap. Get Lanoon in. Yeah. Good switch, good switch. Sorry, Your Majesty. Headbutt might actually kill. Didn't. I should have allowed the swallow to go through.
A navy? I want to go shoot them.
The Navy, not the Navy! How'd that go again?
Not the Navy.
Oh, robots have taken over the Navy! Not the Navy! Call the Navy! Oh, there's a Pokemon. Oh, wow, another Nidoran! Except this one's bigger.
And hornier.
I don't know what to do, right? Start throwing Ultra Balls, maybe? Level 8. Okay. You were so much easier to catch than Anorith. What did I name my Nidorans in my box already? I have Animal and Rapper. What should I name this one?
Danimal's Ice Cream. Oh, my wing! Fuck you!
Oh, I didn't actually make the Anorith yet. Shit. Anorith. What rat was it? One 128 or 129. It was 129. Oops. With my keyboard. Oops. I don't know why it was so far away from me. And of course, the level 8 Nidorino that I have. Grand City, huh? That was a waste. I don't have any fucking moonstones. I have all these Nidorinos. Oh, I need to use Waterfall to get there? Sag. Hey, dead bird. Fly me back, please. We'll go into the gym. Boom, 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 butter, boom, boom. And just start it. I'm not gonna see if I can get to the level cap. Bye, Frenchie.
He's really fucking trying.
See you, King's Rock. Nice to have you for that little amount of time I had. I don't think I got a single flinch off that. I don't know. A lot of options here. God, I don't want to use a bird.
Go away, bro.
Master Cat, I forgot. That's such a good name. I don't know. It's this fucking asshole.
Bag it.
Sure. You're probably good. Dragon Pokemon are strong, right? What can I give you? You probably can't learn any of these moves. They don't seem like moves you can learn. You know. Not so many items. Give him something. Have a dire hit, alright? You enjoy. You enjoy that dire hit. Well, let's get to 40, 41 in the gym. I won't use Shelgon, it'll be like a backup. It's random, doesn't matter.
Oh my fucking god.
Yo, bad matchup. Like, honestly, it's a trap inch. What's it gonna fucking do? I've learned that Trap Inch is terrible. At least in Gen 3. ground type move. Ground type Pokemon doesn't learn any fucking ground type moves. Oh, what's happening, Kyle? Let's see it.
I'm just knocked out.
I didn't mean to use that again. That was an accident.
This side.
That's okay. I'm just gonna fucking slurp up some fucking whatever the hell I'm swallowing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Pop off King.
That's the plan. You're dead, Trapinch. Get him out. What a fucking tedious battle. Oh! This is supposed to be a double battle. I didn't do it correctly. Ivysaur! This is fine. Oh, that's scary as fuck. It's not fine. Paralyzed one time. Excellent. Yikes. Kill that Marowak before it starts critting. Rain OP? How OP is Rain? Rain's very OP. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Bitch. One last hit in scrub, nice job. Fucking weird ass gym. I'm just signing up for this gym and being forced to fucking move around.
Pussy.
Let's go in here.
Oh.
Do it. Crazy lady and old man. Yo, they look similar as fuck. Okay, good. I hit the right target. Oh, that's right, you're a ghost, aren't you? Oh, that's so sad. You had a good run, Sprite. I mean, you can't do anything, so... Stockpile, I guess.
That's definitely his last one. Okay, bro, whatever. Oh my god.
Where are you? This has been a really bad start.
Pum, 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 pum.
I don't even know what to use. If I should even put anything else in. Probably not. Well, it's not a thing I can go to. Fucking screech into faint attack crit. Brutal. Can you not miss toxic on... I mean, come on. It's your only fucking damaging move. Okay, spit up your kill here. Damn. Alright.
Good god.
Let's fight the scroll now. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. That's annoying. So I gotta switch.
Whoopee!
Rock Blast. That's the one where he throws it, right? Okay, you're dead. Surf should kill. Fight these guys yet? I think not. We'll go eh. Oh, I did fight them. Right! Did this already. Left! Sunkern and Spinda, eh? Hmm. Nice. Double nice. Headbutt should kill next turn then. Thank God that guy had a Sunkern. It was really easy. Spectre's better in 1v1s. There we go. Well, it doesn't matter. Oh god, the fucking team explosion?
Oh jeez.
Please one shot Geodude, cause it'd be real awkward if he didn't. They both blew up. Okay, good. Use rapid spin, like a jabroni. Flinch. Nice. That's the way out, so let's go. Let's see if there's anything down here. I see. I got you. Mm. This gym is dumb.
I can't.
There we go. And this is the gym leaders, which are 41 and 42, I think. Yeah, 41 and 42. So, into more training before I go over there, but I know how to do it. Snag far-fetched. So, thirty-one, thirty-two, and 33 I have not done yet. They're all over here. Yeah. Alright, so I got four more. Still have my smoke ball, right? Here! You're in the lead, because I need you to fucking run away. You can probably kill Shelder. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to do speed up mode.
Uh-oh. Citra need an update again? It does.
Stop using... Oh, okay, hold on. This is a trainer. I did not fight this trainer yet. Yo, Del Caddy, though? Get Spookster in here. Honestly, I'm just gonna speed it up. Because it's just gonna be toxic. Unless I don't do this. Great. Oh, no, wait, I have a fucking item for this. Where's this shit? White flute? No. Hold on, I'll find it. Oh, it was an A hold item? Okay, well, never mind, I don't have an item for it. You're in. Just kidding. Ducky, you're in. Whoops. Scrub, you're in. There we go. Scrub finally did something. Are you joking me? You have flame body. Ducky, you're in again. Fuck you, lady. Uh-oh. The dual Pokemon playthroughs? Oh my god, there he goes. He's in Birchree City.
And I'm running across these things. Running right across them. Running right across them.
Level 39! Holy shit. Unfortunate.
Going on. Fuck no.
Can you stop fucking missing, you shitty ass bird? Jesus.
Oh, dickhead and dickhead.
Some fury cutter cheese, dude. I'm in there. Did absolutely nothing. All right, never mind. Oh god, this fucking prick. There's more trainers, man.
Dickhead.
How much does this do? Does enough. Yes! Get Lear out of here. Sword Dance is way better. Oh, there it is! Route 130. Let's just surf around. I don't want another Anorith, man. I should just surf around. Fuck it. Okay. What we got? What we got? Hit me with something good.
Me biking across these things you can't even run across. That's right, James.
Ooh, interesting. I'm kind of low level though. So I am. Just throw a YOLO Ultra Ball. Let's go. I no longer have Sprite to use Thunder Wave, which is kind of sad.
Sage.
What is Sage? Fury Cutter does not gonna kill, right? Yeah, that did nothing. There we go. The tiny bird Pokemon. Route 130 is not too. And Farfetch is over here now. Psychic types, huh? I don't want to randomly die. All right. Never mind, randomly died.
How strong are your Pokemon?
God, fucking stop with the explosion, people.
Bink.
Well, things are falling apart. I got a gulp in here. To how things are going.
It's insane how strong Fly is in this game.
Alright.
Oh, this might not work.
Confuse right that bitch.
Okay. Bats. Fucking snore. Did you know?
I don't know what.
Funny Vaporeon. That's the meme, Kyle.
Yeah. I wish I memorized everything he said.
This is level 38. Scrub, you're in the front. Oh great, it's Wobbuffet! I don't know what to do against this. Huh. Yo, don't randomly...
Yikes.
Oh, that was fucking close. Oh, I got a star you, huh? I did get that star you. It's just, you know... It's really, 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 really far. Farther than I thought.
Bonk.
That's what we'll name it. Pacific Log Town, huh?
Bonk.
Speed mode off.
Late Fort City.
Well, Sag. They didn't deserve it.
The last one I edited, Anorith? Anorith I didn't edit either. Justin I didn't edit either.
Master Cat! Alright, so we gotta go to Nuzleaf. Nature is hasty.
Your power wrong. Fuck. And there's this level 11. Time Lord, because he took forever to fucking catch. Male, nature is relaxed. Ability is keen, eye. Scratch and harden, huh? The old gulping again, huh? Poison gas. Fucking shadow tag. I'm so tired of shadow tag gulping. Boop, boop. A hardy star you. Gender. It's a star you. Doesn't have gender. What the hell? What do you have tackling harden as well? What's your ability? Hyper Cutter? It's kind of whack. It's a really whack ability for a Staryu. I missed my Natsu. Where's Natsu at? There you are, champ. 13. Well, nature, adamant.
Technir and Light Nightshade. Nightshade's always good. Okay. We're just gonna get a bird for flying. We're not even. I'm not gonna use it this time. I'm not gonna use it like I used Farfetch'd. An Ultra Ball. Alright, you win. So I can just take your Ultra Ball, why not? Fuck are the TMs? There they are.
Language, James.
I was born here. You can't run here either. This game fucking sucks, dude. That's a really dumb joke. There's a guy in the house here who's like, what town did you come from? And you can say yes or no. And I said yes. And he's like, you came from yes? It's a stupid name.
You're a stupid name.
What does this do?
Shit, can't, you know? Get him back.
Return is very strong. You get a old tackle! Did you actually give me Volt? You gave me Volt Tackle, not Return. Oh, that would have been so good! With Pikachu. Oh, it's so sad.
I know what would have been. Thank you. I know. Thank you. Don't have to tell me twice.
I'd use it hurts the yourself. God, I feel like I need to keep your bullshit, though, until I get a poison move, at least.
Bonk.
You about, like, a high special? Check scrub.
No, James, I just am special.
I'll save it. God, it hurts me though. Is there anything else over in this stupid town that's worth, like, checking? This town kind of sucks. This lady over here. I don't have a Teddy Ursa, I would. I'd like Sableye. You're looking at a wall, that's why. Old ass man, dude. Some old people. fucking crazy. They're so dang crazy.
Some old people, bro, I swear.
Alright, what do we get? Ooh, ooh, that's a hop ip. I'll take jump left. If I can catch it. That is. Fucking Pokeball, go. It's a hop ip. Those things don't. They're easy to catch. Hell yeah. You wanna name my hop ip, Kyle? It's male.
James White.
This is gonna be me. I mean, Mike, the trainer's name is James. How about James Jr.?
Okay.
Alright, it can be me. It can be my son. Oh, you see, I have a quirky lad.
I fuck with that, kind of. Wow, homeboy really needs to learn something. Oh no.
23, that location. Swift swim, huh? Poison powder.
I spelled that wrong. I sure did.
All right. Can I even make it to the next route? I don't even know. There's one more over here. 133, if I can get there. I can finish this shit off. Oh, maybe. It seems like it. Yo, level 5 Flaffy. Gilbert! Yo, what a sick-ass Magmar sprite. That is so cool. Oh, you have Fire Punch. Interesting. Not very effective, sure. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to, I'm not gonna switch. You're dead. Oh, I forgot about burn, potentially. That might have fucked me up, actually. I got lucky. I almost fucking lost another one. You're dropping like flies again, Kyle.
You lose your son?
No, but I lost Sprite.
You lost Sprite just now?
A little while ago, yeah.
For what?
He got screeched, and then, so his, you know, defense went down 2 stages, and then the next turn, the one thing I was trying to kill survived with a little bit of health, and it used, Feint Attack and Crit on my Screech Pikachu. Yep. And them's the breaks, though. I should have switched. It was probably my fault.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
It was my fault, yeah. I could have saved them. I gotta use one of these cookies, because I don't have a burn heal. And cookies. Glad I've got a bunch. Where the fuck am I going? A premier ball just sitting on the ground? Alright, whatever. Did I miss this trainer? I sure did. I have to go this way. Look at this puzzly ass fucking area. I don't like it. I'm in Route 133 now. If I can fucking... This route is crazy. You have? How? Do you get washed here and have been stuck here for days? My son. Or my daughter. Pop, let Papa show you how it's done. How does that turn into what I have? Oh god, it's the fighting chicken. We're just gonna switch to Golduck. Ducky! Someone at Game Freak, when they were making Gumbuskin, was like, what if fighting chicken? And they were like, yep, it's a genius idea. Let's do it. Item over here. Ooh, twisted spoon. We'll get Spookster in here for the final Pokemon in the area. Some big shoes to fill, somebody. I don't know how I feel about this. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal Scrub. And switch into him, I think. Not quick attack. I guess. Can you stop doing that? This shouldn't kill. Yeah, that crit didn't kill. Nah, we're gonna switch back now. Cause you can't poison this one. Alright. So, how about a netball? Excellent. Get the antidote on your boy. See where this takes me. Route 134. Okay. No, I did 134 already. Your love disc? You have a love disc? Oh, let's see your love disc. Not gonna lie. Thought it'd be pink and a fishy. All That's fine. You're already faster than me. You're done, done. Ducky, you're in. I like how you stop playing right and that when that old man's been looking at you for a while. He's like, Why did it turn blue? What the fuck? Headbutt is fucking broken. Headbutt is nuts. What a broken ass move. Why is it so good in this game? Sorry, Jack. I killed your fucking fish. Sorry. Hey, we made it. Interesting. So route 1, 32, and 33, I have what? This. And Benomoth I got recently, right? Powers up with plus! Well, you don't have an ability, but that's okay. Venomoth. Level 28, 28, 133. Calm as hell. Fusion poison powder. So good. And there he is, my son. Oh, no, no, no. 132. 123. Someone else is 123. The Ditto was 123. Okay. And you're done. Sprite's dead, first of all. Rip Sprite. You're dead. And Hoot Hoot is in my party right now, learning. Okay. Let's go to the daycare. See what's going on there. Maybe I can move some Pokemon around. This is not the daycare. Give me my cat. How you doing, Eggy? Nice.
Nice?
Nice.
I'm nice. Dude. Just brush my teeth, bro, you know? You gotta brush your teeth, you know, right? Right,
James? Absolutely, absolutely.
White's in your Latin, white's in your name, bro. You gotta have white teeth.
Pearly whites. They call me. I don't know who to give.
James Jebediah Pearly White White.
Probably you. And need a Reno, because your boy is fucking level 8 for some reason. I guess here. This guy still needs to level up. Let's go all the way down and see if that does anything different. Flaffadaffa. Let's get Spookster in the front, because he's a pain to level. Get him over with first. Hi! Oh, Wooper. Dude, why hit me with level 19 Wooper? What the fuck? One spit should kill. Oh, do you got a bunch of baby Pokemon? Okay, you have Alakazam. Let's just get in here to fucking kill everything with headbutts.
You know what the Macho Bracelet does, exactly?
Registeel! Isn't that a fucking legendary? Macho Brace... I think it slows your Pokemon down, it makes them stronger as they level up. Like, makes a...
Like permanent in attack?
I'm not sure. I can,
I'm trying to figure out. I can Google it quick. Yeah, I've been trying to figure that out, but like...
The Macho Brace.
It doubles all effort values. I don't know what that means.
EVs. Yeah, it just makes it makes their stats go up higher. Faster.
Like every single one of them?
Well, you get EVs. I'm not entirely sure. I always forget the difference between EVs and IVs. One of them's like... I'm looking. Is EV the ones that you get for killing Pokemon?
Yeah, it cuts their speed, but it just... I'm assuming it, like, grows their strength and their attack and defense more? I don't know. It doesn't seem like it comparatively to, like, Waifu.
I'm looking. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's the one that... Oh, so, like, if you kill a Rattata, right? It'll give you, like, a point towards your speed EV. Like, 1 point, right? So when you level up, if you gather a certain amount of speed EV, your speed will go up while you level up. This doubles the amount you get for the Pokemon that you kill. That's what a Macho Brace does. So for killing a Rattata, you would get 2 speed EVs.
So what do I have to kill for attack?
Oh, there's like a whole list you gotta look at.
Some, oh, God.
There's like, each Pokemon gives a different stat, yeah. It's rough.
God.
I'm fighting Registeel now, so I'm fucked.
I would love to have a Registeel. Not even lying.
What type is... I know it's Steel. Is it anything else? It's just Steel? I hope you can kill this Registeel, fucking Linoon. Oh, you used Curse? Really? That's annoying. What the fuck is Superpower? I don't know what to do. So confused, dude. Alright, Ducky, you're in. Can you stop doing that? I mean, I thought maybe using Psych Up.
I'm about to Mega Evolve this bitch. Mega Evolution. And then double edge him to the graveyard.
How does this guy open with a level 19 Wooper and then hit me with a fucking level 35 Registeel as his third Pokemon? I don't understand. I thought I was in for a nice casual battle.
His true
form Gengar too, huh?
Hey, Ron.
Gengar's sprite looks cool in this one. You're dead, though. Level 23, so you're under-leveled.
Oh, he loses Rocky Head ability? What the fuck is his ability, then?
Ducky's going in. The duck can't be stopped. You fucked up. You ducked up. Oh, I'm getting one of those soon, I think.
You ducked up, he said.
I really want one. Flygon's cool. Ducky carried this battle. He beat Registeel and the rest of it. Jesus, guy. What the fuck are you fishing over here? This man is catching some big fish. My fucking Lanoon almost died. We're gonna go down. There's some trainers over here. I'm fucking scared, dude. These trainers go hard. Hitmonlee! Oh, Hitmonlee is not that scary. It's a little scary.
I want to use basically Iron Header strength and these Mega Evolve. Don't use. Okay.
Who'd you Mega Evolve? I didn't see. I was too busy shitting my pants against Registeel.
I'll show you next time. My Aggron.
Oh, it's what I have.
I just wanted to...
It looks so pretty in your game. I am so sad I didn't play that one. Why did I play the old one?
Play it next, Goofy.
Hitmon GG. Another my slime brother. How's it going? You're more sludgy. I'm more like, what's the word? I'm glimmering. You were drawn. You're like an old Disney movie. I'm like a new one. Fucking screech me. Spit at him. You missed! Okay. Now I gotta send in Ducky. And you don't want Ducky coming out. He is one of the worst. Surf's up, Muck. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Psych up makes it so I minimized, right? I copied? Yeah, hell yeah. Unfortunate. Yeah, lucky shot there, Mucky. Oh my god, bullshit. Okay. It's a standoff.
Alright, James, you wanna see it?
Yeah, let's go, let's see it.
Alright. He's gonna miss the move because he's ghost, I think. Oh well.
Oh shit! My man is thick as fuck.
He comes wide. And he kills guys.
Sableye, no! That's what killed my Pikachu.
Oh, what move was it?
It was Feint Attack. Rip. Rest in peace.
One hit?
I didn't tell you, you got screeched! With a crit! It was a screech crit Feint Attack. Shit was brutal.
Screech doesn't do damage though, I thought.
No, but it lowered my defense twice by two stages. And then he hit Feint Attack. Crit me.
Damn.
It's alright. I'm over it. Raticate's kind of fucking going hard on me though. Okay, I'll switch again.
Edge.
That's fine. Better than Hyper Fang. Hyper Fang was going in. Oh, it's Cuckleon, dude.
There he is. There he goes.
Our headbutt should kill, I think. Gunk! This fucking guy. Oh, Sviper's so cool. This is one of those Pokemon that I thought always looked really cool, I just never used it.
Yeah.
It's freaking hard to get. Oh, I'm running out of super potions.
How dare you take us a bitch? Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I was too slow. I wanted to do a double battle. No. Fuck. Or too fast, I guess. Not too slow. Oh, bad matchup for you, my friend. God, I hate this Pokemon. Why do you have the Swallow stockpile bullshit? Why can't you just have normal moves? You take forever to use. And it's effective, so it's like... I feel like I have to use it.
Bro, is you bitching?
Yes. I'm very sad. Plusle, huh? There it is. Dodrio's kind of scary, though.
And yeah.
Why are you using fucking... Spindle looks so cool in that game, dude.
I'm so jealous.
Man, going in. Throwing him bonk.
I don't have a...
flat. Oh no!
Who's this nerd?
Oh. Absolutely.
Cloyster. God fucking damn it. Another one's dead. God, you never got to be Flygon.
Yeah?
I got fucking crit again. Well, now I have to get another backup. Stop here, but let me just pick some fucking Pokemon. See ya, scrub. You're out. Unfortunate, once again. Level 39. Crunch. You don't have Bite. You don't have Sand Attack either. You have Crunch. Breath. Oh, I gotta fucking release you. Alright, so. I got some fucking openings here. I have a normal type, I have a water type, and I have a poison type. What can I add to even out this team? I can try the other Vibrave I have, sure. I don't know. I don't want to put in Hoppip at all.
Get his ass.
I don't know.
Yikes.
Persian? Fucking ditto. Maybe ditto. Sure. We'll go ditto. Here you go, Ditto. Ditto, and where's this fucking guy? Dub. Now with the team. Thank you, Cloyster. Appreciate you critting your aura beam. I should have realized it was four times weak. That's another fucking failure on my part. Saving my Game Boy. Fuck.